I'm Catholic because I find the doctrine to more closely align to what I believe in. But I'm with the Episcopalian ministry because I find where Jesus placed me for now, and it's been helping me on my journey to try to figure out how I can be more like God.